how bullish are you on Chinese equities for 2021?
So in our regional allocation, we are overweight on China. I mean, the preferred markets for us are still kind of North Asia, China, Korea. We are neutral in India. So parts of Southeast Asia, we have recently turned more constructive. So Indonesia is a preferred market. But China overall, we are still constructive. One of the reasons we've highlighted is that, look, internet could face some near-term overhang from risk of regulation. But otherwise, what you should see in the Chinese equity market is this broadened out rally where, you know, the focus starts moving from, let's say, internet or high growth areas to some of the kind of cyclicals or quality cyclical financial areas as the economy starts recovering. I mean, the Chinese economy is already recovering. I mean, what we are expecting is strengthened recovery going forward.
But how bad could regulation get for some of the big tech, some of the big internet names, Alibaba, Tencent? How significant a risk is that?
Look, very hard to say, quite honestly. I wish I had an answer, but when we speak to investors, I can tell you there is definitely a concern amongst investors because some of these names are very well held. You know, most of the global long-only institutional investors have positions in these names. So clearly, there is a bit of concern on the sector. So I think you could see a bit of kind of a consolidation, continued consolidation in the space. But I think the medium-term outlook is still quite kind of constructive. It's just that for the next few weeks and perhaps months, depending upon what kind of information we get from the regulators, I think there could be a bit of an overhang. But I think beyond that, I think the market investors will take the view that, look, at the end of the day, these companies are still there. They could deliver easily 15-20% earnings growth rate in an environment where you don't have many stocks which can give you those high sustainable earnings growth rates. So short term, I would say there's a bit of an overhang on the sector, but I think medium term, the outlook from our perspective is still quite constructive.